Hi guys, Mark here. Welcome. Today we're doing another variation of the conquistador breed. This one is called the Sawtooth Conquistador. When it comes to loop counts, the red sections are done exactly the same way every time, as well as the blue sections, which are again done exactly the same way every time. So the red sections start with a column of 5 loops, then 2 columns of 4 loops, 2 columns of 3 loops, 2 columns of 2 loops, and 2 columns of a single loop. The blue sections always start with 2 columns of a single loop, 2 columns of 2 loops, 2 columns of 3 loops, 2 columns of 4 loops, and 2 columns of 5 loops. So the red sections have a single column of 5 loops, while the blue sections have 2 columns of 5 loops. To do this breed, you're going to need some sort of a buckle, 2 pieces of paracord 550 with lacing needles attached to the ends. So guys, this concludes our look at this variation of the conquistador braid. It will fit well on belts, dog collars, and in smaller cordage can make a nice bracelet as well. With that said, thank you very much for joining me, and I hope to see you in my future videos as well.